To calibrate the CMS-3, you will need to set the fresh air reading first before setting the span reading. Fresh air settings must be done in a fresh air environment, free of toxic or combustible gases, and of normal oxygen content. The usual method is to set it in fresh ambient air. If fresh ambient air cannot be assured, set the fresh air reading with impurity-free test gas. Turn on the CMS-3 by pressing and holding the power mode button for 1 second. Allow the unit to finish its warm-up sequence. Press and hold the air button. While pressing the air button, the LCD displays hold, a prompt to keep pressing the air button. When the fresh air reading has been set, the LCD displays ADJ, adjust, a prompt to release the air button. It will set the reading to 0 parts per million. The following is required to calibrate the CMS-3. Test gas with 25 parts per million concentration of carbon monoxide. Calibration connector with tubing and calibration cup. Make sure the fresh air reading was set and that the monitor is off. Make sure the calibration connector valve is closed, and then attach the connector to the test gas cylinder. Attach the calibration cup to the sensor cap. The cup opens up like a clothespin to fit over the sensor cap and locks onto the cap. Press and hold the air button, then press and hold the power mode button. Release both buttons when you hear a beep. The unit is in calibration mode, and the LCD displays CAL in the lower left corner and the battery level in the upper right. It also displays the gas concentration that is to be used to calibrate the unit. If necessary, use the air button to adjust the calibration value, the value shown on the display, to match the gas concentration in the calibration cylinder. Press the power mode button to accept the calibration value and proceed to the calibration screen. The current gas reading is displayed and the CAL display blinks. Open the connector by sliding the regulator valve to the open position. Let the gas flow for 1 minute and then press the power mode button. The unit will adjust the span based on the calibration value that was saved. Close the connector by sliding the regulator valve to the close position. Carefully remove the calibration cup from the unit, being careful not to misplace the gasket on the bottom of the cup. Remove the calibration connector from the test gas cylinder. The test gas cylinder has a positive seal, whereas the calibration connector valve does not. If the connector is not removed from the test gas cylinder over a period of time, the cylinder will empty. As soon as the unit makes the calibration adjustment, it will begin its startup sequence and then enter the measuring mode.